Hey guys, it's a beautiful day out here for Aggie baseball. We're currently 1-2 playing Seattle, and I'm excited to see what happens. UC Davis's offense started strong and was on a roll in the middle of the three innings, scoring 5 unanswered runs. Aggie senior Steven Patterson later broke up the no-hitter with a lead-off single in the fourth. In that same inning, junior Austin March hit it over the right field's fence for his first home run of the year, making the score 4-2. At the top of the fifth, junior Isaac Silva hit a single, but was able to steal second due to an error. Shortly after, junior Evan Heptig brought Silva to third, and junior Tino Lipson flew the ball deep enough to get Silva home. Silva continued with a 2-run single in the sixth, increasing the Aggies' lead. However, the Aggies' 5-4 lead ended when Seattle's Brian Olsen hit a bases-loaded double to left field plate. The Redhawks' Brock Carpenter hit a base-clearing double, batting in 3 runs later in the inning, and Olsen added another 3-run double. The Redhawks scored single runs in the 8th and 9th, ending the game with a score 17-5. It was an exciting game today, unfortunately ending with a loss, but we're excited for the Gale Invitational next time. See you then!